Today is the day to embrace color. Color is key. Don't be afraid to express yourself with color anywhere and everywhere. See how much you can handle, and of course, make sure you love the color. Start slowly with an accent wall or pillow. Then you can add an area rug or chair. Keep going and have fun. Remember, rooms have no feelings. You do.